What's here?
That's...
Who are you?
That's... He's Dorfus!
Oh, I'm surprised you recognize him. Yeah, that's Apollonius. He used to be one of Dorfa's heavenly czars.
Used to be? So you're saying he's not anymore?
Oh, he left Dorfa long before we did. They sent tons of people after him, but he destroyed every one of them. So I guess they just gave up chasing him.
Dark clothes and a grim expression? Now I see. The information I obtained must have been referring to him.
You there, Ethel, right? After all this time, to think you would be the one to pursue me.
No. I left Dorfa too.
What?
She's telling the truth. We came here thinking we were following the trail of an acquaintance of ours. It would seem this is an unfortunate case of mistaken identity.
But we're lucky we ran into Apollonius. He's as much a threat to Dorfa as we are. If we could get him to join us, I'd feel a whole lot better about our chances.
You make a good point. We need all the allies we can get right now. So, Apollonius, what do you say? Would you like to...
Don't make me laugh.
Why are you attacking us so suddenly?
Sorry, but I have no interest in Dorfa. I had but a single reason for leaving. If I continued working under them, I never would have grown any stronger. I wanted to hone my blade further. I can sense you are quite skilled yourself. It's been some time since I've faced someone who could cause my soul to tremble like this. Face me! If I can battle one such as you, my blade will most assuredly reach ever greater heights.
We don't have time to waste fighting him, Lord Sherman. We should just run away.
I would like nothing more, but he would strike us down the second we turned our backs. I can see the bloodlust in his eyes.
Affirmative. This opponent cannot be overcome by anything other than a full-on assault.
What?
Sherman, is it? Pleased to meet you. There is no greater joy than facing one with immeasurable strength and crossing swords with them. It is time. Come, Seguro!
Mess you up. I'll do my best.
Executing Shooting Star.
Brace yourself.
Here I come!
Let us begin.
It's my turn.
My turn.
Executing Magic Dance.
Brace yourself.
No.
Here I come.
Executing
Ready at once.
Yeah. I'll do my best. Executing Magic Dance.
I never expected you to be this strong. If this persists, my honor will be sullied. I must risk it all on this single blow.
It's my turn.
I'll do my best.
Unleashing Supernova!
I can fight.
Here I come!
My turn.
Here I come.
I'll do my best. Next.
Possible.
Give it up.
It was close. But it appears I have won.
Impossible. How could I have lost?
Apollonius, join us.
Yes, please come with us. With you on our side, we might actually stand a chance against Dorfa.
I told you. I am devoted solely to my blade. Although now I have lost even that. Take my life. For a true warrior, to lose is to die.
A very admirable mindset. There was a time when I may have even granted your request.
Lord Sherman!
But I'm not like that anymore. I can't throw away the life of a man like you. Especially not if I want to rid the world of the vile god.
Your mercy is meaningless. Very well. Then by my own hand.
That's enough. Your life belongs to me now. If you truly wish to master the secrets of the blade, you will have to die many times over. And for that, you must keep on living.
I care about nothing but strength. And you clearly understand the way of the warrior. So, I will walk your path with you.
I think that's for the best. We welcome you, Apollonius.
Whew. I honestly didn't know how that was gonna go for a second.
I've already secured the Fury, too. Let's go back to town and figure out where to head next.
Was the wrong guy, huh? But still, the info wasn't wrong. He was absolutely offensive wearing dark clothes. And I'd say that expression of his is grim as all get out.
I'm not here to ask for a refund. I just want to know if you have any more similar information.
You mean any info about another fencer with dark clothes and a sour face?
Exactly.
Info about someone like this guy. With a grumpy face and cold, unfeeling killer's eyes. Nothing comes to mind right now, but I'll definitely let you know if I find out anything.
I would appreciate it.
Okay, so should we go back to the original plan and head to the place Karin and Ethel were telling us about before?
Perhaps that would be best. We have no other leads right now, so let's just focus on collecting all the Furies we can.
Hey! Huh? Hey, what's wrong, Apollonius?
Is my face really that unpleasant?
Oh, jeez. I had no idea that was bothering him.
I suppose it's better than appearing soft, but still, I just don't understand.
Let's just get going, okay? You don't have to worry about all that. Probably.
Okay, let's get going.
Man, I wish Fang would just hurry up and show himself already.
I agree. But he's a very temperamental young man. It's impossible to predict his behavior. All we can do is keep moving forward, one step at a time.
What if he got himself locked up in some jail cell?
I highly doubt that. Even he isn't foolish enough to get himself into that kind of trouble.
Well, actually, it's happened before, so...
Strike first and win!
My turn.
Here I come!
Exit. Let us begin.
Fly!
Dust to dust.
Here I come!
Rest in peace. We are one step closer to world peace.
I'll do my best.
It's my turn.
Top!
Brace yourself. I can feel my power surging.
Flash mode!
It's my turn.
Top!
Sword mode. Let us begin. Prepare yourself, Seguro.
Ready at once.
Yes!
Here I come!
Here I come!
Brace yourself. I shall fight. So.
My turn.
It's my turn.
Huh?
How was that? We are one step closer to world peace. Guard down.
I'll do my best.
executing.
Here I come!
Let us begin. Dodge this! Spin! Dust to dust.
My turn.
It's my turn.
Huh? How was
Let
that?
Us begin. Next.
Splendid.
Seems to be the case, but there's nothing we can do about that. Let's just retrieve the Fury.
Okay, I'll go get it. Echo, come with me.
Okay.
Still, I can't help but wonder where Fang could be.
You keep talking about this man, Fang. Who is he to you?
He holds the key to overcoming Dorfa. As much as I hate to admit it, my power alone is almost certainly not enough to defeat their vile god.
Dorfa would probably be after him as well, which could mean that perhaps they took him to.
Took him? Is there somewhere you think he might be?
It's just a possibility, but I have no actual evidence.
Lord Sherman!
It's a monster! It must have been guarding the Fury. Let's talk about this later. Right now, we have a monster to kill.
With pleasure.
I will waste no time!
My turn.
Executing shoot.
It's my turn.
Brace yourself.
Here I come!
I'll do my best.
Let us begin.
I'll do my best.
Yeah!
Let us begin.
Here I come!
Huh? Great sword.
My turn.
Yeah!
Here I come!
Huh? Great sword.
Let us begin.
Fly!
My turn. Here.
Here I come! Yeah! Huh?
Let us begin.
My turn. Executing.
It's my turn.
Here, prepare yourself, Seguro.
It's my turn.
Prepare yourself, Seguro. Brace yourself.
Here I come.
I'll do my best.
Brace yourself. My sword is my soul. Single blow. Brace yourself.
My turn.
Brace yourself.
Here I come.
Unleash you.
Let us begin.
It's my turn. Here.
Do it. My turn. Unleashing.
It's my turn.
Brace yourself.
Whatever. I'll do my best. Executing.
Here I come. Please.
Brace yourself.
My turn.
Here I come. Here,
let us begin.
I'll do my best. Here
I come.
Brace yourself. Dust to dust. I must train further.
I think we're safe now. Thank you, Lord Sherman.
I only did what was called for. Now then, Apollonius, can we pick up where we left off?
Yes, well, there is a facility that Dorfa oversees called the Human Ranch.
The Human Ranch?
Anyone who defies Dorfa or any employees who failed them are imprisoned there and subjected to forced labor.
I've heard rumors about that place, but I have no idea where it is.
Me either.
As an executive, I was informed of its location. If this Fang person you're seeking has wronged Dorfa somehow, he may have ended up there.
So it's pretty much a prison, right? I was joking before, but maybe it actually came true.
Since we still haven't run into him, it's entirely possible he's in this Human Ranch. We should head there next.
Yeah. Just hang on, Fang. We're coming to rescue you!